this question, we are given here if you could extract all the deuterons. So here we are talking about deuterons, not deuterons.